that the new variant of COVID-19 has been found in the KFLA region, can you let us know how to best protect our community?
So January 25th, 2021, yes, we've been notified by Public Health Ontario that the B.1.1.7 variant of COVID-19 has been found in our area. Want to assure the community, mutations of viruses are normal. They're expected. For coronaviruses, they occur at around two mutations per month. And aggregated, so this virus has been with us for 12 months, we expect around 24 mutations. And so that's normal. They're occurring around the globe. It's just that with this variant, it seems to be more infectious to others, and there may be associated increases in mortality. So please consider, again, not traveling outside of Southeastern Ontario or KFL&A. These cases that we had were managed and controlled, but we are monitoring where this virus has entered into long-term care facilities, retirement homes. There have been significant outbreaks, and certainly in our area, we're worried about those facilities and our corrections. So the actions that you can take, the same basic principles of staying home, staying local, will keep you safe, will save lives and keep your family safe. Masking and staying within your household and 2 meters distance are even now more important than ever, given that the variant has been detected in many places around Ontario. So as an extra that individuals can do, we're asking that if you've had visitors from afar, so outside of KFLNA or Southeastern Ontario, to your home, and so had close personal contact in the last couple of weeks, or you have traveled outside of Southeastern Ontario and had close personal contact with others, consider within at day 5 to 7, having had contact or travel, getting an asymptomatic test at one of our assessment centers in KFLNA. You will be greeted and offered the test. And that's just to give us some situational awareness of how many people could be carrying COVID asymptomatically. And there may be strain testing done as well for that variant. So thanks very much. This is an extra new concern, and we've got an action plan to deal with it.